was my assistant, Rebecca Johnson. And together, we are the Home Depot Building Kids. Yeah!
We are going to make a pyramid out of books.
Hey, Rebecca, how you doing?
Good. Love you, sis.
Like this.
Together. All you have to do is just put the you know, you can leave the middle book. You don't have to put the two books together like this. If you didn't see that, here's a replay. No time, la braque est née, les planètes se continuent. Vita un peu de ton colore. The three books that we put before, like this. If you want some replays, here's some replays just for you. Make me come alive, come on and turn me on. Touch me,
save my life, come on and turn me on. That's enough replays.
And here's the second part. You get these two books and place them over here. If you want a replay just for you, here it goes. Fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, and down!
And now it's time to put on the top!
And now it's time to put on the support! One, two!
And that's how you make a pyramid out of books. Yay! You've just been taught by the Home Depot Building Kids. See you later. Gotta dash.
Gotta dash.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Dash!
Everybody just have a good time. Everybody just have a good time. I'm gonna make you dance.